And it really teaches the kids, A, that cooking doesn't have to be hard, B, cooking is healthy, and C, it's something they can do every day.